the point is coming, you have to wave the point with, give him a kamcho. If the point is not coming, if you do this, you get kamcho. Because it's holding.
Yeah. Yes.
No, 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 no. Fish kick.
Yeah.
Fish kick is not allowed. No more.
Yeah.
It's, yes? Kamcho. Yes? Yeah. When the player.
Only fish kick.
Yes, because the fish kick mostly is holding.
No point.
No point.
Kamcho.
Yeah. Because you, if hand is here,
yeah,
you do it like this, it's allowed. That's good. But when you go like this, kamcho. Yeah? The second thing, when players are moving, do that. No. Because you have, you as referee, you have to change yourself.
But this court, yellow,
yes,
blue, red,
yeah,
and blue, they, go to the
center. Yeah, you go, you turn around. You turn around.
Okay.
You turn around, because when you call him, they say it's take time. And you have to do that. Come to him, turn.
Okay.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Don't call him back. You referee, you have to move. I explained also to her the fish kick. The fish kick is when the hand is coming by the body. She's going like this. Come to. Yes, because that is holding. Yeah? You only can do fish kick is when you have your hand beside your body. Then you do that, it's allowed. But any kind of fish kick or whatever, because they want to abandon it. That kind of kick, because that is not a taekwondo kick, so they want to abandon it. So they, every time they say, from your hand is going like this, you're making like that, you're going like kamcho. Yes?
Като опция няма, ти ще им кажеш, че вътре няма да видиш коректно. Тук там може да си страничен, но предимно тук да пишеш и